हेलो गाइस, दिस इज रेवंत फ्रॉम डिजी इंटीग्रिटी। वेलकम टू टेक न्यूज एपिसोड 29। सैमसंग गैलेक्सी M12 हैज बीन लॉन्च्ड इन इंडिया। दिस हैंडसेट कम्स विद 90 हर्ट्ज रिफ्रेश रेट एंड अ 48 मेगापिक्सल क्वाड रियर कैमरा। दिस स्पेसिफिकेशन इंक्लूड एक्सिनोस 850 प्रोसेसर एंड अ 6000 mAh बैटरी। दिस मोबाइल इज अवेलेबल इन ब्लू, ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट कलर ऑप्शंस। इट कम्स इन टू वेरिएंट्स। 4GB रैम एंड 64GB स्टोरेज इज अवेलेबल एट ₹10,999 एंड 6GB रैम एंड 128GB स्टोरेज इज अवेलेबल एट ₹13,499। वी विल गेट एन इंस्टेंट ₹1,000 डिस्काउंट ऑन ICICI क्रेडिट कार्ड्स एंड डेबिट कार्ड्स एंड ऑन EMI ट्रांजैक्शंस एज वेल। सैमसंग गैलेक्सी M12 सेल इन इंडिया विल स्टार्ट ऑन 18th मार्च वाया Amazon इंडिया, सैमसंग ई स्टोर एंड लीडिंग रिटेल आउटलेट्स। ASUS ROG Phone 5 launched in India starting at ₹49,999 with 6.78-inch Full HD plus 144Hz AMOLED display and Snapdragon 888 SoC with 6000mAh battery. The ASUS ROG Phone 5 comes in Phantom Black and Strong White colors with glossy black, and the ROG Phone 5 Ultimate Limited Edition comes in Strong White color with a matte finish. The Pro and Ultimate version comes with AeroActive Cooler 5 and it will be available from April 15th only on Flipkart. ASUS ROG Phone 5 prices are: for 8GB RAM and 128GB, it is costing around ₹49,999, and 12GB RAM and 256GB storage is available at ₹57,999. ASUS ROG Phone 5 Pro is available at ₹69,999 for 16GB RAM and 512GB storage, and Phone 5 Ultimate is available at ₹79,999 for 18GB RAM and 512GB storage. The accessory prices are: ROG Phone 5 Lighting Armor Case is available at ₹2,999, and ROG Kunai 3 Gamepad is available at ₹10,000, and AeroActive Cooler 5 is available at ₹2,999, and ROG Centra 2 Core Headset is available at ₹4,599. Google has made a new announcement that will come as a bad news for YouTube content creators in India and other parts of the world. Creators who are not based in the US will be subjected to US tax withholding and deduction from their monthly earnings. The new policy does not affect US-based creators. The additional tax for non-US-based creators may start coming into effect from June 2021. Google will deduct taxes on YouTube earnings from US in the US and not just ad views. But this will include YouTube Premium, Super Chat, Super Stickers and channel membership according to a support page. Chinese smartphone company Vivo is back as the title sponsor of the Indian Premier League cricket tournament, almost a year after the sponsorship deal with BCCI was suspended amid the India-China border standoff. The company, which competes the players like Xiaomi, Samsung in the India market, also stated that it will expand the portfolio of premium members and focus on new technologies like 5G. Disney Plus streaming services launched on November 12, 2019, and now just 16 months later, it has reached the impressive 100 million subscribers milestone. Looking back, the service and off as many subscribers in April last year and grew up to 95 million subscribers this February. These are worldwide numbers. After its launch in North America, the service expanded to Europe, India, Latin America, Australia, New Zealand and Singapore. Today, Disney Plus is available in 59 countries. Xiaomi Mi 10S with 108 megapixel camera, Snapdragon 870 SoC. This mobile is currently available in China and global launch details remain unclear at this moment. It packs with a 4780 mAh battery with a support of 33W wired charging. The price of this mobile in China is around ₹37,000 for 8GB RAM and 128GB storage. A small group of hackers viewed live and archived surveillance footage of thousands of customers of cloud-based security camera service startup Workada. The hackers gained administrative access of Workada's data over past 2 days. One of the people involved in the breach told Reuters, "Workada customers including car makers, Tesla, software provider Cloudflare, jails, hospitals, people, homes, other offices and more." Swiss software developer Tylee Coatman, who has gained attention for finding security flaws in mobile app and the other systems, shared with Reuters recording from inside a Tesla factory in China and showroom in California. Zoox Studio 2.1 channel soundbar launched in India at ₹12,999. Zoox Studio soundbar is available to purchase from Amazon and Flipkart. The soundbar offers 160W peak output and it is powered by DSP technology that enables 180-degree surround sound. Zoox Studio soundbar has a triple power bass and a powerful subwoofer drives that offers detailed mid-range. Poco X3 Pro may launch in India on March 30th. Poco X3 Pro price in India could be around 21,000 rupees. The smartphone may launch with unannounced Snapdragon 860 SoC. Samsung 980 SSD launched in India with significant markup. Samsung 980 comes in 250GB, 500GB and 1TB capacities. It has a DRAM-less drive instead of using host memory buffer. It has an advertised read-write speed of 3500 or 3000 Mbps. Samsung has announced a Galaxy Awesome update event on March 17th and it is ready to launch Samsung Galaxy A52 and a Samsung Galaxy A72 devices. A YouTuber named Mobesthetics has already unboxed a Samsung Galaxy A52 5G to reveal its in-box contents and features. The wrapper covered on the devices says it comes with Infinity O display, quad camera, 64MP and IP67 water and dust resistant. The following are the in-box contents of the Galaxy A52 5G. It comes with the mobile documentation, silicon case and a 15W charger, USB A to USB C cable and a SIM ejector pin. The mark says that it comes with 25W adapter in the video. The charger actually has a maximum output of 9W and 1.67 Ampere, which is about 15W. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.